Today turned into a disaster. I know I don't use a complaint too much, but somebody really dropped the ball and sent me to the wrong place. All right, good morning. I think we're near Valdosta, Georgia. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. We had a long day yesterday. We left Kentucky, made it down here to almost to Valdosta, Georgia here on I-75. We're gonna make our way over to Jacksonville. We gotta be in Jacksonville probably about 8:30. Unload. We gotta reload right out of Jacksonville going up to Norfolk, Virginia. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna deliver that on Friday. Today's Wednesday. It is warm down here compared to everywhere else I've been. It's 75. I had to run the big air conditioner last night just to stay comfortable. It's a little muggy. Wasn't used to it yet. So, alright, we're gonna get out of here. It's kind of dark right now, so probably about the time we get close to Jacksonville, the sun will be coming up. But we do have a reload, so that's a good thing. All right, let me get out of here, and I'll talk to you guys, and we'll get over to Jacksonville. Place in Jacksonville. We just got unloaded, as you can see the big UPS truck. And we're going to go pick up our next load, which is on a military base. So once I get loaded over there, I don't know what I'm getting, but once I get loaded over there, I will check in with you guys. And that's going to Norfolk. And Katie just called me and booked me a load right out of Norfolk going to Illinois. So I think we're good to go for a while. get us over the weekend. So you can't beat that right out of Norfolk, right out of Jacksonville. So that minimum deadhead, remember I was talking about deadhead credits? Now, the guy told me I could go out this way. Let's see if I can get out this way. But, all right, let me get out of here, and I'll check in you guys once I get loaded there. All right, it's the end of the day. Today turned into a disaster. Real quick, we loaded a military shipment. They sent me to the wrong base in Jacksonville. And the base I was at, I talked to the transportation office, and they're like, oh, yeah, we got a load going to Norfolk, Virginia. And they're loading it, and they're getting ready. I mean, they're literally getting ready to set it on the trailer. And then the other truck that was supposed to pick up that load showed up. And it wasn't a Mercer truck. It was another truck. And the kid driving the forklift says, something's not right. He said, let me look at your, what numbers you have. Come to find out, I was at the wrong base. Mercer sent me to the wrong base. So I had to go over to the other base. Finally got loaded. We got two shipping containers is what we got. But it was a mess. I know I don't use a complain too much, but somebody really dropped the ball and sent me to the wrong place. I even called the lady before I even got there. I called the transportation office. It was just a completely wrong thing, and it was just everything just happened to work out. The lady I was talking to, she was like, yeah, I got a load going to Norfolk, blah, blah, blah. You know, come to find out, I was at the wrong base. So anyway, we're in Kingsland, Georgia. We're at the Petro or the TA, whatever you want to call it, where I bought my tires. Now, I'm sweating because it's hot in the truck and I got the truck off. It's like 88 degrees out here. It's hot down south. I don't know. I might want to go back up north because it's a little cooler up there. But anyway. So today was a rough day. And then I thought we booked a shipment, or we actually booked it, and I was dispatched on it out of Norfolk going to Illinois. That got canceled. The customer pushed it back a week, and well, you know, Illinois is going through everything too, so they pushed it back. So we don't have a reload yet, but we're not going to be up there till Friday. Today's Wednesday, so we'll be all right. Oh, let's go outside. I'll show you what I got. We got two shipping containers, nothing too bad. Now, it is windy out there, and a truck just pulled up, and I can hear him, so it's kind of loud. So we'll go on this side. Maybe it won't be quite as loud. So we picked up shipping containers. So there's our shipping containers. Let's go around the other side and take a look. Might be a little quieter over here. Sun's not in our eyes. So we got shipping containers. Now I've hauled these many a times before. Now, the reason I don't put them like butt up to each other is sometimes they need to be able to look at the door when you're there, when you deliver them. So always leave a little gap between them. But I have seen guys butt them together, but that's fine like that. So we got a chain in the front, chain in the back, and then I like to throw two straps over the top up there so you can see those. But, oh man. So anyway, today was a rough day. I'll go out here and take a look. And these containers, see all the doors on the side? So, which is pretty cool. They can be loaded from the side. So anyway. All right, that's it for today. I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching.